When the king of Jerusalem heard that Gibeon had bowed willingly to Israel, he gathered five kings and said to themselves, "We are going to deal with Gibeon." Listen, the fight was not for Joshua, but because Gibeon was in alliance with Joshua, Joshua became a victim of the fight. Some people have attracted battles because of where they married into. It was not Joshua's fight. It was Gibeon's fight. The Bible says the Gibeonites lived among Israel. They mixed with Israel. They mingled. Nobody's for what I'm talking about. There are people hearing the sound of my voice. The battles of their life is just because of the family they come from. Just because they are the firstborn in that family. They have entered the family to bless the tree. They have entered the family to pass the way, to set the pace. That is why the enemies have ganged up against them. But I hear the word of the Lord. I hear the counsel of God in my ears. No weapon formed against me, I don't know about you, against me shall prosper. But every tongue that rise up in judgment, I shall condemn. I prophesy, every tongue that has risen against you, I condemn that tongue. I condemn that tongue.